Hello. Now I have to tell you about changing Steam store region to Argentina or Turkey. It can save you money and time. This video includes info, how to change Steam region, how to make new Steam account in Argentina or Turkey, how to add money on these accounts, how to play games, and many other useful information. Use timestamps in the description to save your time, if you don't want to watch the full video. Okay, let's go. Using the account of other regions you can save quite a lot of money. How to get Argentine or Turkey Steam account? There are two ways to get such account. You can change your Steam account region to another, or you can make new Steam account in the desired region using VPN. To change your own Steam account country to Argentina or Turkey, you need to make at least one payment using credit or debit cards of these regions. It's enough to buy the cheapest game on the Steam store. If you haven't friends in Argentina or Turkey who can help you, you can use some services to change the store region. I recommend to use the 707 service. I changed my Steam account to Argentina using this service. You can find the invite link in the description below. The second way is creating new Steam account in Argentina or Turkey. It's easier and completely free. If you just enable VPN and try to make a new account, you will get this error. How to fix that? Just disable VPN, and when you enter your email, stay on your current region. Click continue and then verify your email. Okay, when it asks to enter username and password, you have to enable VPN. There are too many free VPN services. I use a Tunnel Bear extension to make an Argentine account, and Windscribe to make a Turkish one. But if you want to use a really good VPN, I recommend ExpressVPN. I enable Argentine VPN now, and then enter username and password, and create this account. As you can see, Steam store prices are represented in Argentine peso. You can check it out on the account details page. Using the same method, you can create a Turkish account. Let's talk about how to add money to Argentine or Turkish Steam account. You can't add money using your payment methods of your region. If I try to add money to Argentine account with my credit card, I get this error. There are three ways to add money. You can ask your friends from that country to help you to add money, of course if you have them. You can get money using Steam gift cards that you can buy from Aniba, CGM, G2A, or other web stores. I will also leave these links in the description. After you bought Steam gift card, go to account details page, click add funds to your Steam wallet. Select here, redeem a Steam gift card or wallet code. Enter here the code you just purchased. This is the easiest way to add money to Argentine or Turkish account. You don't need to use VPN right now. With this method, you lose about 15% when adding money, because Steam gift cards cost a little more than face value. The third way is using the Steam market. You must have unlimited Steam account that can trade items and sell it on the market. To make this account unlimited, you have add at least $5 using gift cards. I think it's better to use this method for Turkey accounts, because Turkish gift cards is so expensive and you lose about 30% of money that you add. But I have Argentine account, and I will show you how to replenish this account. You have to buy something on some third-party markets. I want to buy Team Fortress key, and I use the TF market. You can find some links in the description where you can buy items. I found this key here for about 170 pesos. I added money on this market using my credit card, and then purchased this item. I have to say, you can find another market and other items, for example CSGO or Dota skins. At this moment, this offer is the most profitable for me. Okay, I bought this key and got it on my Steam inventory. I can sell it for 230 pesos, and I get 200 pesos because of fees. As you can see with this method, I spent 170 pesos and received 200 pesos. At the moment, this is the most profitable way to replenish your Steam account. This is much more profitable if you use a Turkish account, since popular games are the cheapest to buy in Turkey. As I said earlier, your account must be unlimited, and Steam Guard is enabled at least for 2 weeks. You needed to use Steam Trade and Market. I hope you know the Steam rules. Steam gift card is suitable to unlock your account. Let's talk now about how to use this account and how to play. I have to say, you don't need to enable any VPN when using this Steam account, even when you top up your Steam wallet balance. But there are some exceptions. You can't run some games if you're using an Argentinian account. For example, it's Call of Duty Black Ops 3. As I know, it will be unable to install and play after 3 months, due to Steam regional restrictions. But this restriction isn't appear for mostly Steam games. You can request refund for this game if you can't install it, and buy another one. Now about community bans and VAC bans. In general, everything we do, it does not fit into the rules of Steam. Simply put, you can be banned at any time, but I have never met any one man who was banned for this. I have changed my main Steam region 5 times. But if you are afraid of losing your account, just create a new Argentine or Turkey account. I see a lot of comments about the ability to gift games from an Argentinian account to your main account. The answer is, no. You can't gift games to your main account because of Steam regional restriction. You can normally play on Argentine or Turkey account, or you can use the family sharing feature, but it doesn't work for some online games. To share games, open the Steam client, go to settings, select the family tab. Select this checkbox, in this list find your main account and share your library with it. By changing the region, you can only buy cheap games. Prices for skins and in-game purchases will remain the same. And the last question, what is better to use, Argentine or Turkish Steam account? It depends on which games you want to buy. Some games cheaper in Argentina, some in Turkey. You can check Steam store prices on this website. Just enter here the game you want to check, and you will get all prices for this game. I must warn you, Steam staff can ban you for this at any time. The best way not to lose your main account is creating another Steam account with a different email. Hope this information was useful for you. All used in the video links can be found in the description. If you have some questions or video requests, I will be grateful if you write a comment about it. Thank you for watching.